YouTube, it's Hammer Time. We are back with another vlog. Today, we're going to be opening up four Dollar Tree packs of Pokemon. The awesome dude, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, will be the cameraman. They're all Forbidden Light packs. Let's start off with this pack. See if I pull anything.
Or at least pull anything good.
Gabite, Shiny Unit Energy, that's worth money, and Heliosius. So that's... that sucks. Pile, but it's still a card. Sucky, but still a card pile is over here. Screw it, I'm going upside down.
The Dollar Tree packs are hard to open.
Yeah, sometimes they are. Some trash. Rockruff, Noibat, Shiny, and a Mispirit ability. Wait, no, I just put those in the wrong pile. To get those two, try to get everything, okay? Okay, so now, guys, I am opening third one. Almost on to my last one. Skiddo, Dewpider, and Gabite. That pack sucked. Last one. See if I can pull anything.
Something good.
Last two packs sucked. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna sort them out by rares and uncommons. So that's a common, a rare. Then that's a code card, common. Dude, get everything. Can't just get one thing. Like your backup a little bit soon. You gotta get everything. Boom. Hate Heliosius, whatever. Common. Rare. Okay, guys, so overall for the rares, it was worth 1, 2, 0, 0, 0, 0. So, wait, no. 2 for the rares. And then 2. Two for the comments. Okay, so overall, guys, this pack was worth 4 points. These packs. And the code cards suck. They're not even code cards. Look at this. They don't even have a code on them. Yeah. Retarded. Wait, get this guy. And retarded!
Nice landing.
Oh, you guys, I'm gonna throw all. Can we throw all these out the window?
No.
I know, I'm
just kidding. Go get them.
I'm just kidding, Nick.
You have to pick those up after.
Dude, I said I was kidding. Okay, Garrett, stop the video. Bye, guys.